In this video, we are going to calculate the values for a simple moving average, and we use the command function to output the current value on the chart. To do that, please click on the little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. And now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file Simple Moving Average, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. And now we can delete everything above the OnTick function and the two command lines here. We start by calculating a simple moving average for 20 candles, and we use the IMA function to do that. This one comes with MQL4. And when you mark it and press F1, you will see that it takes several parameters. The first parameter here is for the current symbol. And when we use underscore symbol, it will automatically find out what kind of symbol we have on our chart. In my case, the current symbol here is the currency pair British pound against Canadian dollar. The second parameter here is the period, and underscore period will automatically find out what kind of time frame you use on your current chart. In my case, I'm using the M1 chart for 1 minute candles. The third parameter here is for the number of candles that we are going to calculate. We have chosen 20 candles, and when I pause the strategy tester here and put my mouse over the moving average, you will see that it says it's a moving average 20 for the last 20 candles. And that means that the current value here is the value that you get when you take the last 20 candles and calculate the average value. We have a shift parameter here. And actually, we have another one here. If you change this parameter here, the drawing for the moving average will be moved to the right or to the left. If we would change the last value for the shift here, that would change on which candle the current value should be calculated. For now, just keep in mind that you use a zero for both values. I actually almost never use any shifting values for any parameter. In parameter 5, we use mode SMA because we want to calculate a simple moving average. And for parameter 6, we use price underscore close because the calculation should be based on the close price. So let's insert a command function that will output the text my moving average 20. And the calculated value. And afterwards we click on compile. That should work without any errors here. And if that is the case, please click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to Metatrader. And in Metatrader, we want to click on View, Strategy Tester or press Ctrl and R. Now please pick the new file SimpleMovingAverage.ex4. Mark the visual option here and start a test. This is how it looks like. You don't see a moving average here. We only have calculated values. But when you click on stop, suddenly the red line appears. And now we use a little trick. Please right-click on the chart, select template, save template. And save it as tester.tpl, because this is the template that is going to be used in your next test. So let's start the test again. And this time we see the red line for the moving average. Here is our output. Let's zoom into the chart. And when you put the mouse over the moving average of the last bar, you will see that we have a value of 1.6897. And that's exactly what we have calculated here. Now you could use the value for the moving average and for the price to create a simple system that is going to buy whenever the price is above the moving average, and that is going to sell whenever the price is below the moving average. And in this little video you have learned how to calculate the value for a simple moving average of 20 candles, and you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL4 code.